Pinan Yondon, this time without children crawling all over me and trying to photobomb.